they all have to sort of figure it out as they go. It's all brand new. So, the thing about Finn is that he's kind of able to more easily than some of the other characters, like, drift between groups. There's flexibility about him. It's partly because everyone admires him because of other things that take place on the arc beforehand. He's kind of like a hero. So while there's like this new infighting starts to happen, he is sort of not a part of that immediate conflict. And I think that's sort of why he decides to hit the road right when he gets down. Well, like the first danger is sort of like what I was just saying about how everything's totally new. For me, it's sort of one thing to kind of like say it, but to really imagine what it would be like to have never set foot on the earth, to never breathe real air, all of that stuff is part of it. And then, of course, there are more like specific pitfalls. That's the thing, you know, no one's ever had a banana. You know?
Yeah.
There's no fruit. Like, the thing I've been thinking about with Finn, and it's cool to sort of get to think about it for a long amount of time, starting, you know, before the pilot, is that, you know, it's Earth. There's like a richness to the place, like breathing real air. You know, there's no, they don't have dirt in space. There's space dirt, I guess, but what's that?
What are you finding to connect with your character or even his situation, just because it is such a fantastical concept? Are you finding things to connect with either Finn or with the situation he's in?
Yeah, but it's useful to help, like, have tools. You know, like, you start to actually really think about stuff, to look really closely at stuff that you sort of take for granted all the time. That put your head in your life. For example, this banana. Yeah. You know, there was a scene in the pilot that got cut. Replaced by a better scene, I suppose, but it was, they find themselves walking through an orchard, or I guess you would call it an orchard, sort of a wild apple orchard, and one of the characters takes this apple and sort of marvels at it, and that was the point. I think they got rid of it because it was a little bit on the nose or sort of ham-fisted kind of thing,
yeah.
But you know, added the apple, all that stuff is...